Welcome back to my channel, guys. Today is all about fatalities. In today's video I will be showing you all the different fatalities you get for each weapon, and also explain to you what kind of benefits you get from the fatality buff. First of all, the buff. Every time you perform a fatality, you get 20% of your hit points back. You also get a bonus 10% damage to all strength and agility weapons you have. And also your stamina regeneration increases by 15%. This buff is very vital when you're facing lots of NPCs, especially when you're looking for some good worker roles and you have to clear out large amounts of NPCs. This fatality buff really is amazing. Let's not waste any more time, let's jump straight to all the different fatalities on each weapon type and what animations goes with it. Before we start, guys, please be sure to like this video if you enjoyed it and to subscribe.